In 1949, Izzard Charles was a fighter. He fought for the world's heavyweight championship and won. In 1968, he contracted ALS, a neuromuscular disease related to dystrophy. It left him helpless as a baby. That's why Izzard Charles is still fighting. But this time, it's for his life. Help Izzard Charles and thousands like him in their fight against neuromuscular diseases. Give what you can, but give.